New at 11, a Cumberland County woman behind bars tonight accused of human trafficking children and promoting prostitution. Investigators say Crystal Nobles recruited minors to have sex for money. They say she posted pictures of the children on social media to solicit customers. The sheriff's office wants to know if there are any more victims connected to Nobles.